has a pincher. He'll bunt at 1-1 by the pitcher. Behind the back, flip, but safe at first base. Oh, boy, he almost pulled off another jaw-dropper right there. I mean, that backflip was right on the money.
And had something on it. And Borgbone runs well. And if he didn't run as well as he does, that's as good a play and as creative a play as you'll ever see an infielder make.
You know what? He didn't get him out, but that's still a highlight of the night right there.